surrounding cities have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the governor...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
Devil May Cry.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go!
You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Overslept.
Time for a warm-up.
Here we go.
I'm not a fan of ruins. Like my city's lively. Take it down.
Yeah.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. Boy. I gotta get a break. I just woke up from a long-ass nap. Thank you. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Shh. Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me. Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. Tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Yeah! for road rash.
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
One, two, finish!
Go back to hell!
Bust! Yeah! Ah! Dragon punch!
Show dance!
I'm on fire!
Dance!
Ignite the flame!
Fired up!
Now!
I'm on fire.
Need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like it. Huh. Dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
follow these grooves.
When in doubt, smack it. That's your family mark. Yep. Here it comes. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me.
Let's go.
That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much. Man, this brings me back.
Thank you.
Shit.
I can't believe any of this is still standing. Demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Nowhere to go.
All this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you not understand. It has begun.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein. The gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
Thank you. I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post-haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause. We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
Thank you. ballpark.
Yeah. It stinks. It must be in the right spot. Shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
Ah!
Looks like we still got a long ways to go. Hold on just a little longer. Losing my power. Gotta recover somehow.
this dimension and healing my body. So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine. That's one down.
Thank you.
time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best to be avoided if possible, especially given my condition. Journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
Can we handle her? We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
a little low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Split up again, huh?
Work better alone anyway. Crossroads. Which way should I go?
Be gone!
Sorry, Dante. The Demon King's mine. Thank you.
Yeah.
Right there!
I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
Anything with a nose can follow you.
Yeah.
you have so much power left.
You can come out now.
I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where Yorizin is. I beg you. This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings. All right, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
Stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul, scented creature.
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Harkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe. They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
Nothing else.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that. The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power.
He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is... Virgil. Virgil.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? It doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and...
left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything.
No, brother, you don't have everything.
That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
Ready to do this, Virgil? All is here.
Go!
so. Existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V! Get back! Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
him.
It, Nero!
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
Were switched. Would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Thank you.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! Kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
No!
Running away? Nah, didn't think so. one more round. It's like I'm back on Malay Island. Something.
Yeah!
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Hey, Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Virgil. Once and for all.
I won't lose to the likes of you, my brother. Foolishness. Rushing into a hole you can do.
My turn now.
go.
My son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
Kyrie, when I was a kid.
This has nothing to do with me. Stand down.
Nothing to do with me. It has everything to do with me.
Nero.
Fuck you!
Yeah.
existence.
You fucking asshole!
You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with a Yamato.
Hang on. You do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's got to keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero. Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. this arm. It's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without him, that's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devil's I'm not crying.
Cry. Devil's cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens
cry.
Kittens cry.
Will you
meow.
Shut up?
Puppies
will you stop
cry.
It?
Woof.
Look at you. You're nobody.
Why
nobody's
you cry
crying.
My shoulder?
All right. Stop
Got
saying
cry.
Cry
on my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry.
You oh. said it.
Hey, Kitty. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh, yeah, I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah, he's got a huge surprise.
Will you shut up? No, KDA, not you. Nico, you know, and her big mouth. What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive? Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Got an arm. You're good.
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's
a work of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, Devil's Cry, huh?
Let's hear what that sounds like!
Come on, come on! It's easier for me. Guess that's the end then.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
More than you did. You ready to accept defeat, Virgil?
Him. Nothing.
Yeah.
Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
Oh, I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but that shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, Morrison?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you...
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches..." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you two. Cause the rent ain't free.
Yeah!
4 for Dante. I'm up 1.
Where did you learn to count? We're even.
You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. You got plenty of time.
Thank you.